Sam Brana and Brian Dillard scored a new RB6 as well on the 6th. Alright, Bruce says up. Alright guys, the marshal's ready. Driver's ready. Who start in under 5? There they go. Clean start. And Fonte making a move to get past Deppen over the triple. Applegate with the hole shot and Perez and Fonte and Deppen. Applegate Perez in a good battle. Wow. Uh-oh, Perez with a bottle after a triple, Deppen with a bottle. The battle for the two is on. Mike getting held up. That makes a little more interesting. Oh, Randy! Back on rip, Louis Perez, 12-8-7. Applegate leading the way across the line there with 13-1. Perez in the two. And Fonte and Deppen. Oh no, Dillard up to the 4. Deppen takes it back. Louis Perez is going to move into the 1. See if Mike gets this back into the straight. Into the straight. What happened? Louis Perez, your leader. Randy Deppen, 2. Brian Dillard, 3. Uh-oh, they're following Deppen. Still not at the halfway mark yet. And it's Louis Perez leading the way at 21-5-0, 2 pace. Deppen crossing the line there. He's about 7 seconds behind him. 2 bobbles away. Done. Two minutes to go. Uh-oh, leader getting tangled up. Leader Louis Perez at your silver TR 22. Deppen starting to creep back in. Morning creep, it's 1 second in between them. Here they come. Oh, bottle by Randy. Leader to the chicane. Deppen to the chicane. Brian Dillard in the 3 spot working. I think it's Fonte that took that one. So it's Fonte to the 3, Dillard 4. 1:20 to go. Oh, followed by Deppen, giving Louis some breathing room. Caution triple. Rick in a workout in that triple. 1 minute to go. Randy 5 seconds off the pace of Louis Perez. Fonte in the 3. Coming over the double single for him that time. Louis trying to hold on for 20 more seconds. Goes for the triple. Do the chicane. Devin trying to reel him in. 10 seconds to go.
Oh, yeah.
Louis Perez with the win. Once he crossed the line, you guys are done. Louis, Randy, Renee, Brian Dillard, good run for Brian, and Jamie Zambrana. Tough luck for Mike, he had a great CQ run. And